I'm obsessed with death, I think. It's a big subject with me, yeah. Mm. I have a very pessimistic view of life. You should know this about me if we're going to go out. You know, I feel that life is divided up into the horrible and the miserable.
It was great seeing Annie again. I realized what a terrific person she was and how much fun it was just knowing her. In 1942, I had already discovered women.
I was just expressing a healthy sexual curiosity.
Jesus, this guy's pathetic. What a mincing around boy. Thinks he's real cute. Do you want to throw up? I don't know how much longer I can keep this smile frozen on my face.
So, did you do those photographs in there or what? They're wonderful. You know, they have a quality. Photography's interesting because, you know, it's a new art form and a set of aesthetic criteria have not emerged yet.
The rabbi is busy. He didn't look busy. He's thinking.